There are deciduous forests in areas with different seasons. The trees need to adapt to hot summers and cold winters. How? In autumn, the leaves of deciduous trees change colour and fall to the ground. In winter, when the branches haven't got any leaves, the tree can rest until the weather is warm again. Bears, deer, and some small mammals live in deciduous forests.